believe that still today, in learned society and in houses of government, unfortunately, we're still debating and still questioning whether humans have a role in the earth warming up, or whether even the earth is warming up, period. That we are still debating and still questioning whether life was a divine intervention or whether it was coming out of a natural process, let alone, oh my goodness, lo and behold, random process. Yet so many people, I'm sure you know many of them, still believe, want to believe that maybe taking a sugar pill will cure cancer if you will it good enough, and that your future and every single one of people here's personality can be determined by looking at planets coming in front of invented constellations. But the problem is the explosion of communication means. The internet, social media, 24-hour news. They have open access to information to more people than we can say, and that is a good thing. They have enriched, enlarged, and broadened the public discourse. Democracy and society have always gained from learned debate, whether it is political, scientific, economical. But we have to remain vigilant, and we cannot let ourselves fall into complacency. And we must be vocal all the time, everywhere, every single one of us, so that we can deconstruct misinformation and don't end up in an echo chamber where we're just listening to what we want to hear.